in this campaign to free Rodney Reed. Go visit the folks straight back there after the meeting, and also if you want to get involved with the People's Task Force for Black Lives Matter, or the ISO, there's plenty of people standing around who are going to be talking to folks after this. So you can actually be a part of these movements here and connect more with the people on the campaign tonight. Our next speaker is Kenya. Right? All right, just making sure you wanted to be next. We're going to switch up the schedule a little bit. Kenya is a member of the Black Lives Matter Austin chapter. She recently spoke at a Black Lives Matter rally that coincided with the Police Lives Matter rally that was held at the Austin Police Department headquarters, and as well as recently she participated in a community march last Sunday to call on us to get a conviction for Detective Kleiner, who killed Larry Jackson. She mentioned to me that she was exposed to police brutality as a young child, but actually first became an activist in the wake of Trayvon Martin's death and the non-conviction of George Zimmerman, who's been mentioned a couple times tonight. You know, George Zimmerman tweeted a picture of Trayvon Martin body recently. It's just a tragedy that we still have to continue to relive these things with these racist murderers. Don't get justice. Roger said, you know, if you don't have the capital, you give the punishment. And we see that again and again. People with capital and backing the state walk free. So I'm going to leave it at that, and we're going to hear from Kenya. Next. So welcome, Kenya.
Racism is everywhere. all your life, though, and you don't hear the story. So when that happened, that's exactly 2 years from the date of George Zimmerman, I'm like, okay, now I know what my call is. I need to get out, I need to get active, I need to do my part to make sure, to try to make sure that my grandkids don't have to experience it. I need to do my part to make sure they see me, hey, if you don't like something, you get out and you do things to try to change it. You try to get awareness, you try, whatever you can do. If people say, oh, racism is going to always be there, police brutality is going to always be there, why are you going out there putting your life on the line? Hold the police departments and the criminal justice system accountable. So that's all I have for you today. I just want to just say that.